privilege of welcoming you tonight. My name is Scott Weinstein. I'm the principal here. And welcome to Fall Concert Number 1. Tonight you'll be able to see our concert band and symphony orchestra. We invite you next Tuesday night, where you can hear our concert choir and jazz ensemble. We call that evening Fall Concert Number 2. Please join us on next Tuesday as well. Please take a moment to remember to silence your cell phones this evening. And we hope you enjoy the show. They worked really hard. We're excited to put on a great performance. Without further ado, to begin our evening, I welcome the Brass Ensemble. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. It works. How's everybody enjoying the concert so far? So we have a little tradition at Harriton. Every concert we end with everybody involved in the concert on stage for one big final number. And this year was kind of special because I also wanted to feature, well, every year I always recognize the seniors, but this year we feature any senior that agreed and wanted to be featured in a solo. So it's most of the seniors on stage. So this is actually the time for you to take out your cell phone. You never, do you ever hear me say that? Not to do that. I know Mr. Weinstein said, you know, turn your cell phones off, but you might want to take pictures because various seniors will be featured throughout this number. So feel free, you have permission to take pictures during this. Anyway, so while they get ready for that final number, just a couple announcements. These decorations are for sale at the end of the concert. So it'd be nice if there weren't any left at the end. So for $10, Mikey Kotler and one of his best buddies that he's gonna pin are gonna sell them to you at the end of the concert. Mike, where are you? Where's Mike? Mike, your selling poinsettias is at the end of the concert. Yeah, see Mike Kotler at the end. Give him your money, it's $10, and then take these home. And it'll be a memoir from the concert. Proceeds go to HMPA. There's that. And then I want to wish everybody on Saturday, we're taking 17 or 18 students to district auditions. And so that's where hundreds of students in Montgomery and Bucks County come together on one day. It's always the second Saturday in December. And they compete for what would be the district orchestra, District 11 orchestra. And then that enters them into all the Pennsylvania sponsored events, PMEA events. So we're looking forward to that. They've been doing mock auditions all week and getting ready for that. So it's been a pretty stressful week. And I even told my orchestra today, make sure you thank your other teachers for being so flexible and letting you come down for those dress rehearsals and things like that. So let's have a hand for those teachers that actually were flexible. And so, without further ado, that's everything, right? Oh, if you bought citrus, more fundraising. All the citrus is sorted by name, it's alphabetical. Just go down this hallway here to the choir room, it's room 129, and find your order, and then take it home. Just got unloaded off the truck, so it's nice and fresh. All of your order forms are there. If you're missing anything or anything, just let us know and we'll strip it out, okay? So without further ado, here's our final number. You may recognize it. It was written by John Lennon. But the meter was changed, and a million artists have covered this song. But it's Happy Xmas, and in parentheses, war is over. So the concert is over, but it wasn't such a war. Anyway, hope you enjoy your holiday season, and hope this was a good way to kick off our winter break coming very soon.
Thank you.